This might be one of the biggest mistakes in gaming history. IShowSpeed just accidentally bought a fedora in Roblox for over $125,000.
No, I got a refund. No.